Hi, good evening, everyone. I came with one more Excel formula, which is being used by SAP consultants infrequently during our projects. So let me show you an example. You have a value like Ganesh SAP MM. So another example I'm going to show you, Ganesh SAP. So you wanted to have the value all into one box. So you wanted to combine everything equal to concatenate. So this is the formula. Just select the concatenate. You can see the formula here and select the one, which one you wanted to combine, comma, select the next one, comma, select the next one. You can see here equal to concatenate, open bracket, A3, B3, C3, because the value is available there, and close the bracket and click. Okay. To combine, you are using Ganesh SAP MM. So for example, if your requirement, you wanted to have a space between each field, then how do you use that? Same concatenate. Select that box, comma. You have to use this apostrophe, space, apostrophe, again, comma, SAP, comma. Again, you need one more space, right? So I'm giving apostrophe, space, apostrophe, then comma, and another field, close bracket, and this one. See here? So you have a values, but you wanted to have a space between A, B, C, the three columns. You want to have a space, then you need to use this option. I can highlight here. Apostrophe, space, apostrophe, so that you will get the respective space. If you want to combine everything, you can combine. So you can also give the space in each field, but you don't have to go to each field and change this space, adding space, right? So you can use this function so that whatever values you are giving, the system will get you the similar thing. See, let me copy the formula here. So now you are going to get it, maybe SAP MM module. Okay, see how the formula is getting coming. You can give that one SAP S4 HANA SAP EWM module. Here, the same formula, if you are checking like this, here everything coming as a single word. So, what kind of example, if you want to give anything, that you can write here. Subscribe and share. Okay. So here the formula, you can just select this Control D. So that has coming. So this is the way how you can make it. This is one example I have given to make everything into single word. And if you want to have with space, you can utilize that space. So this is the way how you can utilize your Excel sheet, the option called concatenate. See here, equal to concatenate, and just keep comma to combine everything. If you want to have a space, you need to add apostrophe, space, apostrophe, and then the next column. So you have to select like this. So I hope this video has helped you to understand one more formula in Excel, which is being used regularly in our SAP projects or in any kind of a documentation. Thanks for watching. Have a good evening.